it yourself. And how is it that you can't see that it only leads to loss for us all? Why do you oppress the poor only to enrich yourself? How is it that you can't see that it only leads to loss for us all?